scoring in our second period. We played about 5 minutes.
Well, the sloppier the game gets, I think that is going to it will also have an advantage for Hopkins as well, because you sort of negate some of the great skills of the whole roster. You go down to individual great plays, one or two which might turn a game from a loss to a win. So one or two plays might do it for Hopkins, whereas if you had to play a full game in good conditions, they couldn't match the roster that Maryland has.
Brian Willard, straight in. Guarded by Petromala.
Back center. Lefty.
Here's Bullen, number 12.